Why does this never go my way? Hello, good people of YouTube. It's Monday. Easter Monday. Working a public holiday. Hospo life. Hold on. I'm going to hate myself in editing for flipping that, but you know. Now you don't see 90% of the steering wheel. So, yeah, working hospo hours because, you know, life. Super busy and people are especially rude on public holidays, which is always fantastic, but I'm finished and now what do we have to do? I decided that this week I was going to be filming a fitness video for next week and I already hate life. I haven't even started it. Like, all I've done is think of the idea and then, like, now it's Monday, so now I'm supposed to be starting to do it and I just don't want to. This is why I'm not fit, is because I just don't want to. And literally it just started raining as well, so that's always fun. But yeah, fitness video for next week. Do I tell you or do I just let you wait? I'll let you wait. I'm still waiting on the stuff for the giveaway to arrive. So that's still coming, but actually, shouldn't be by the time this vlog goes out. I'm rambling now. I'm so tired. Okay, Monday was a fail. I didn't even go to the gym. It started raining and turned into like just a really miserable day and I just couldn't find the motivation to go. So I didn't. And I think that's like the problem with 99% of people when they want to work out, is that we make excuses. And I definitely did. I mean, I did get work done and things like that, so it wasn't a waste of the day, but as far as the fitness goes, it was a waste of a day. It's still stuck, so.
Alright. Yeah.
Out of everyone in the world, it had to be me. It had to be me. So I was like, you know what? I want to dress a little bit classy. I mean, ignore that little bit of lace you can see because I just didn't cut it properly and there's nothing I can do about it. Oh, there's my family coming back. But yeah, so my skirt got stuck in the damn escalator and we had to cut it out. So shout out to Whitcles for getting the scissors. Anyway, today has been such an eventful day. I had to film and edit this week's video all today because I have really bad time management. My skirt got stuck in an escalator. Very, very eventful. I'm ready to go to sleep. Ready to end this day. This is why I don't like going places when I don't know the plan. So basically my mate was like, you know what, meet me at Lake Megumahoe, like it'll be sick. And I'm like, you know what? I've never been there before. Sure, let's go. Turns out, she's at a river that meets with the lake. I drove to the lake! I mean, beautiful scenes. Like, gorgeous. But I'm at the lake. She's at some wreck. Also, I drive. She walks. And I was thinking when I drove here, I was like, this is a bit far from her house. How did she, like, get here? Did someone pick her up? Or did they just, like, really hike it? And the thing, I don't have any signal. Where the lake is, I have zero signal. So I can't contact her. The only reason I don't know what her location is because she sent me a screenshot of her Snap Maps before. And I clicked like, oh, she's nowhere near here. And to get where she is, I'm pretty sure you have to walk to. Like, I don't think you can drive there. Bruh. I'm so lost. I mean, still gorgeous, still absolutely stunning, but I'm not meant to be here. Wow, so pretty. Absolute unit. Foundation on my shirt. Just how my day's going. It's Friday and it's been such a long week, so I've rewarded myself with a gingerbread cookie. You know, normally you're happy when it's Friday, Not me. It's been such a long week, and now I'm about to go drive to Hamilton to go see the family because we've got a baptism for my little cousin, which is super cute, but like, it couldn't have happened on a worse week. I thought it was happening next weekend, so I thought I had this weekend to just like unwind and chill. But yeah, my mum told me yesterday, like, by the way, we're driving up tomorrow. So I'm just dying inside. And for those of you who don't know, Hamilton is a 3.5 hour drive away. 4, because of all the roadworks and things that are happening at the moment. But, and I've just finished a, you know, long shift at work. So I'm just not mentally prepared for this drive. I guess I don't really have that much to say. Besides, it's just been one hell of a shitty week. So, onwards and upwards for next week. Oh yeah, by the way, I don't remember if I showed my nails or not, but those are my nails that I got done. Alright, see you on Wednesday. Peace.